Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.
My name is Balaji Bhimrao Kadam and I am from 4th semester, Electronics and Telecommunication Department. My team members are Nitesh Patil and Sunil Vanmani. We perform this micro project for consumer electronics. In this project, we will show how we can build a one transistor code lock system. This circuit is very simple, reliable and low cost. We can it in security application. We can also use in door lock system to open the door. Let us first create a circuit by Mi Multisim software.
First, we are select the power source, AC power source. Select the ground. Select the ground. Select the transformer. Select the resistor. Choose the value. Select the resistor. Select the capacitor. Choose the value. Select the switch. Select the relay. Select the diode. Select the rectifier. Select the lamp. Select the BC547 transistor. Select the power source. Change the voltage, change the frequency, select the transformer. rotate the transformer. Make the connection. Select the rectifier. Make the connection. Select the capacitor. Rotate capacitor. Make the connection. Select the ground. Connect the capacitor second terminal. Select the resistor. Connect the capacitor positive terminal. Select the switch. Make the switch combination connection. To design this circuit, we are required to 10 switches. Make the switch serial connection. Select the resistor. Connect the ground. Make the parallel connection. Select the transistor. Make the connection. Select the diode. Diode iron terminal is connected to transistor collector terminal. Cathode connected to rectifier. Select the relay, make the connection. Select the power source. Select the voltage. Change the frequency. Power source positive terminal connected into relay and negative terminal is connected to lamp. Lamp negative terminal is connected to relay. Select the ground. Ground is connected to negative terminal in AC source. This circuit password is 13580. One switch is closed, S3 switch is closed, 5 switch is closed, 8 switch is closed, S0 switch is closed, lamp is blue. This circuit is work. The main principle of this circuit is that the door lock opens only when the buttons in series are pressed at a time. If any button which is parallel is pressed, door is locked.
Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.